Our school, Gold Coast Christian College, joined the F1 and Schools STEM competition in 2018. F1 and Schools is an international competition which involves over 17,000 schools from 51 nations, and it is also known as the world's foremost STEM challenge. Dark Matter began as a development team in July 2018, winning the Gold Coast Regional Final. As beginners in the competition, we never expected to experience such success so early in our journey. This meant that we were heading to our first state final.
As part of the F1 and Schools competition, teams are required to seek sponsorship to fund the various elements of the project, including travelling to the state and national finals. We approached Sanitarium, who were already a supporter of our college, for sponsorship for our first state final, and this began our journey of them becoming our largest ongoing supporter. We placed first at the Queensland State Final, meaning we were off to the national finals in Melbourne in early 2019. We placed second in the development class in the nation, and in 2019 we continued our journey in F1 Schools as a professional team, once again placing first overall at the state level and then second at nationals.
At the 2020 national finals in Melbourne, our car achieved the title of fastest car, winning every race. We also received a number of other achievements, such as the Bosch Enthusiasm Award. These achievements earned us a place on Team Australia to represent our country at the World Finals. It is through Sanitarium's ongoing support for our team that has enabled us to achieve such great success in a short period of time.
Having Sanitarium, such a high-profile business, supporting our team with funds and resources has been extremely beneficial. As a team, we not only strive to do our best, but to encourage future generations who will also one day take on this challenge. Through Sanitarium's donation of products, we have been able to host various community events. Distributing up and goes and holding breakfasts has allowed us to excite other students about the challenge and gain intrigue from the community, which without Sanitarium would not be possible.
The most costly aspect of the competition is the pit display. Sponsorship from Sanitarium has allowed our pit display to be competitive against more experienced teams. We have really appreciated Sanitarium providing Up and Go drinks as merchandise, as these have been a real draw card at the state and national finals. Working on our pit display has allowed me to widen my skill set. For example, strengthening my IT skills with programs such as Blender, Fusion 360, and Photoshop.
As the graphic designer of Dark Matter, one of my roles is to run our social media platforms. We recently were fortunate enough to have a Zoom meeting with the Executive General Manager of Sanitarium, Mr. Todd Saunders, and some of his marketing team. Having the opportunity to receive mentoring from experts in this field has been invaluable. I am so thankful for the skills I have developed through our ongoing partnership with Sanitarium.
This competition has changed my perceptions of particular STEM subjects and study. Having the opportunity to interact with judges from industries and businesses such as Sanitarium has opened my eyes to the opportunities out there.
Throughout the growth of our team, our design of the cars has been refined dramatically. With the support of Sanitarium, we've been able to develop our car design to the high standard we hold ourselves to as students of Gold Coast Christian College.